see. I'm gonna trip over these stones. So slight change of plan. We were going to Shippersea Bay and he was going to be brave and climb down off the cliffs and try and get some nice sea glass. That really wasn't happening. Sat nav took us everywhere and yeah, whole thing. So we drove up to Seaham, to the sea glass beach. It was absolutely rammed. I've never seen so many people, ridiculous. So we decided to drive home, but we've hit this place and it's called Hendon Beach. Not my sort of beach, not pebbly, it's not a foraging beach, but, you know, it's a beach.